They will focus on the simultaneous equations but using the elimination method. So nak guna elimination method, elimination maksud dia penghapusan. Kita nak hapuskan sesuatu. Okay, dapat soalan, susun, pastikan susun, make sure that the equations is arranged in x duduk atas x, y duduk atas y, equation duduk atas equation, dan nombor duduk atas nombor contohnya. Okay, so dia kena macam tu baru boleh buat elimination method. So in this case, yes, x duduk atas x, y duduk atas y, nombor duduk atas nombor, equation duduk atas equation. So that's why you have to check first. So what you do next is that, okay, you tanya diri you nak buang apa. Okay, you nak buang x ataupun buang y. Okay, in this case paling senang, tapi dengan syarat nak buang dia mesti nombor sama. Contoh, you ada 2 dengan 5, must be the same there. Okay, so macam mana nak jadikan sama? So yang ni kena darab 2, yang ni kena darab 5, so baru jadi 10 dengan 10, sama lah kan, right? But susahlah besar, so cuba elakkan nombor besar. So kalau yang paling senang ialah kalau sini 2, ke sini kita nak jadikan dia 2, so kita kena darab 2. So we'll have to multiply by 2. Tapi dalam mathematics, kalau dalam tajuk equation, you have, kalau yang depan multiply by 2, you have to multiply by 2. Adil dek, multiply by 2, multiply by 2. So okay, saya rewrite the equation. So I'll write the first equation yang kita tak ubah. So 2x minus 5y equal negative 12. Ni yang pertama tadi, the first one, right? Now the second one saya ubah. Saya ubah jadi, okay, 2 darab x, so 2x tambah 2 darab y, 4y equal 2 darab 10, 20. Alright, now sama. Sekarang sama yang mana? Ini dengan ini. So now kita boleh cancel. Nak cancel that one, ada dua operasi sahaja. Sama ada tambah ataupun tolak. So nak check yang mana satu. Okay, so kita check. Kalau you tambah, okay, you kata you nak buang x, kalau you tambah 2x tambah 2x, apa jadi 4x? Tak hilang, ni masih hadir dekat sini. So salah pilihan tambah you. Sebenarnya apa you perlu buat ialah you kena tolak. So you have to use minus, ya, yeah? You have to 2x minus 2x, you'll get 0. Tak ada lah, sebab 2x tolak 2x sama dengan 0. Ha, itu maksud buang, hilang dah. Ha, itu maksud elimination. So now you ada negative 5y. So tulis dulu, negative 5y minus 4y. Ha, itu yang belah kiri, belah kanan. Ya, ada negative 12, tulis dulu yang atas, minus tolak yang bawah, 20. Okay, so you simplify this one, you get negative 9y equal negative 32. Okay, so now you get y equal negative 32 divided by negative 9. So y is actually 32 over 9. So dah dapat 32/9. So sekarang dah dapat y, nak cari x. Nak cari x ganti dalam mana? Ganti dalam 2 lah, senang. Okay, ha, boleh pilih 1, 2, okay, ataupun 3. This one 3 tadi, boleh. Okay, pilih mana-mana. So paling senang sebenarnya, kenapa 2? Okay, because kita nak cari x tambah 2y sama dengan 10. Kita nak cari x, so dapat terus x sama dengan apa tadi nanti. Alright, so tulis dulu, nak ganti dalam 2, tulis 2 dahulu. Dia macam teknik substitution ni. Alright, so x plus 2 multiply 32 over 9, okay, equal to 10. Therefore you simplify, x plus 64 over 9, you get 10. Therefore x is given by 10 minus, bawah 64/9 ke kanan. So that one will become minus 64 over 9. So you press your calculator, 10, okay, for this part you just press your calculator, 10 minus 64 over 9, so you'll get 26. Okay, x is equal 26 over 9. Then you are done with the first one. Okay, right, let's now move on to the second one. Alright, if we have this one, so make sure, ingat tips kita mestilah x duduk atas x, y duduk atas y, equation atas equation, nombor atas nombor. But now the problem is, nombor negative 3 ni problem. So you have to move this one to the right side first. Alright, so we'll write the equation. Alright, so saya tulis baru, x minus 5y equal 0 plus 3, you get 3. Okay, yang bawah 3x plus y equal 7. Okay, so sekarang you pilih, you nak buang apa? Nak buang x boleh, nak buang y boleh. Ha, kalau you nak buang x, maksudnya sini kena jadi 3, so kena darab 3, darab 3, something like that. Kalau you nak buang y, okay, tengok, kalau you nak buang y, so sini 5, sini 1, so macam mana nak jadikan sama? So you have to multiply by 5, sini multiply by 5, sini you have to multiply by 5. Let's say in this question kita nak buang y pula, tadi kita buang x. Okay, so now apa kita dapat? Okay, firstly you write the first equation, x minus 5y equal 3. Okay, the second equation, okay, this one is the first, this one is the second. Right, so next, then the second question will be, the second equation will be 3 darab 5, 15x tambah 5 darab y, 5y equal 5 darab 7, 35, something like this. Okay, so now you can buang, you nak buang apa tadi? You nak buang y, sama dah kan, 5 dengan 5 boleh buang. So operasi apa? Operasi tambah ke tolak? Okay, so kata tadi tolak. Okay, kita tengok, negative 5y tolak 5y. So negative 5y tolak 5y, apa jadi? Jadi negative 10y, tak hilang. So maksudnya tolak itu salah, so you kena tambah, you kena try. So sebenarnya you kena tambah, you add this up. Alright, kenapa? Sebab negative 5y tambah 5y, you get 0. Tak ada dah lah. So now you add x plus, plus ni sebab ini 15y, because, sorry, 15x because of that, equal, okay, 3 plus, ikut simbol lah, 35, atas tambah bawah. Okay, so you will get 16x will be equal 38. So now you have x equal 38 divided by 16. Simplify this, you can use your calculator. Alright, so you can get, alright, 19 over 8. So x is equal 19 over 8. Okay, dah dapat x equal 19 over 8. You nak cari y, nak ganti dalam mana? 1 ke 2? 1 boleh, 2 boleh, tapi yang senang ialah 2. Kenapa saya sebut macam tu? Okay, kalau you ganti dalam 1, x minus 5y equal 3, tulis dulu 1. Nanti you dah ganti x sama dengan 19.8 minus 5y equal 3. So you alih this one, you masih ada negatif 5 kat depan. That's a problem, nanti you kena bahagi dengan negatif 5. So try to avoid that, alright? Boleh tak salah, tapi panjang sikit jalan kerja. So nak senang, you ambil 3x plus y equal 7, equation 2. Okay, so now y, tempat x dah ada, tempat x dah ada. Tempat x kita ganti dengan 19/8. Alright, so 3 multiplied by 19 over 8 plus y equal 7. Okay, so now y equal, okay, so that one you can simplify. 3 multiplied by 19 over 8, so you'll get 57 over 8 plus equal to 7. So you bring that 57 over 8 to the right side, so you will get something like y equal 7 minus 57 over 8. So y will be equal negative 1 over 8. Then you are done with this one. Okay, very simple, right? Okay, let's try the third equation. So in this case, okay, you boleh pilih nak buang x ataupun y. Kalau you nak buang y, ni 3 dengan 5 tak sama, susah. Tapi kalau you nak buang x, it's easier. Kenapa? This is 4, this is 2, macam mana nak jadi sama? So this one has to multiply by 2, multiply by 2, multiply by 2. Okay, so you get the new equations will be, okay, tulis dulu yang the first one, 4x plus 3y will be equal to 9. Okay, the second equation, okay, this is the first one, this is the second one. Always get equations, you'll get to label that. Right, 2 multiplied by 2x, you'll get 4x. 2 multiplied by negative 5y, you get negative 10y. Equal 2 multiplied by 14, you get 28. Something like this. Okay, sekarang you tanya diri you tadi kan, you nak buang x ataupun buang y? So you nak buang x. So nak buang x macam mana? 4x dengan 4x. Tolak. Kalau you tambah jadi 8x, so tolak. So bila tolak 4x, tolak 4x. 4x, tolak 4x, no more. Alright, it's already being eliminated. So you leave with only 3y minus negative 10y. That's how you write. Okay, belah kanan, 9 minus 28 yang bawah. Okay, now you dah tulis semua. Okay, so simplify this one. You will get, okay, 13y will be equal 9 minus 28, okay? So you'll get negative 19. So your y will be negative 19 divided by 13. Okay? So dah dapat. Very simple, right? Okay, what about your x? So dalam case ini, x ini susah sikit lah, tapi let's say we choose the second equation. So if we choose the second equation, so we'll get 2x minus 5y equal to 14. Okay, so 2x minus 5 multiplied by negative 19 over 13 equal to 14. Sebab apa? Ganti kita y dah berubah. Sebab y dah dapat dekat sini. So y berubah jadi negative 19 over 13. So you have to simplify that one. So we'll get 2x plus, okay, 5 multiplied by 19 over 13. Okay, sorry. So you'll get 95 over 13, which is equal to 14. Right, so to get 2x, you'll have to bring that 95 over 13 to the right side. So you'll get 14 minus 95 over 13. So press your calculator. So you'll get 87, 2x equal 87 over 13. But now that one is 2x. So macam mana nak x? X ialah 87 per 13. Nak bawa lagi 2, bawa ke kanan. So apa jadi? Jadi bahagi. So you'll have bahagi 2. So dapatlah x equal, tekan your calculator, bahagi 2. So you get 87 over 26. This is all done. Okay, very easy, right? Okay, now let's move on to this question. Okay, so same goes to the question macam tadi. Firstly, we'll have to rearrange. Kena susun nombor duduk atas nombor, eh? So you'll have to bring that negative 26 to the right side. So you'll have something like, okay, so I'll rewrite the questions first. So 3x plus 2y equal 0. Yang bawah 2x tolak 3y, bawa 26 ke kanan. Negative 26 jadi positive 26. Right, now nak buang x ataupun buang y. So dua-dua tak sama. Sini 3, sini 2. Sini 2, sini 3. So that's problem there. So apa yang perlu buatlah nak samakan dia. So you darab silang lah. Okay, katakanlah you buang x in this case. Contoh nak buang x. So nak buang x, yang ini kena darab 3. Ini darab 3. Ini darab 3. Tapi kalau 2 darab 3 jadi 6. Yang ini 3. So macam mana nak suruh sama? So yang atas kena darab 2. So 3 darab 2 jadi 6. Darab 2, darab 2. So you'll have, okay, the new equations will be 6x plus 4y equal 2 darab 0, 0. Bawah 2x darab 3, 6x minus 3 multiplied by 3, 9y equal 3 multiplied by 26. So you'll get 78. Okay, so now, you nak buang x. Sama kan sekarang? Sama, boleh buang. Tolak, tolak, sebab kosong. 6x tolak 6x jadi kosong. So now you're living with 4y minus negative 9y, hati-hati, okay, equal 0 minus sebab ini, and then 78. So now you simplify this one, you get 13y will be equal negative 78. Therefore y equal negative 78 divided by 13. So you will get your y will be equal negative 6. Now you are done. Okay, saya nak cari X. Next one nak cari X. Ganti dalam mana? Satu ataupun dua. Boleh mana-mana. Okay, so gantilah dalam. Katakanlah yang dalam dua. So tulis dulu dua. 2X tolak. Sorry. Bolehlah dalam dua. 2X tolak 3Y tolak 26 sama dengan kosong. So 2X. Nak cari 2X. Sorry, 3 dulu. And then multiply by Y. Y will become negative 6. So negative 6 minus 26 equals 0. Simplify that one, you get plus 18 minus 26 equals 0. Boleh simplify, 18 tolak 26, so you get 2x tolak 8 equals 0. So what you need to do that is that you have to bring the number to the right side. So you'll have 2x equal negative 8 buat ke kanan jadi 8. Therefore x equal 8 bahagi 2, x equal to 4. So now you have x equal to 4, y equal to negative 6. Now you are done with this substitution, elimination method. Thank you for watching the video.